That's good.
I was worried about getting my snap broken.
No.
I've been able to work.
A lot of things are just figuring out the basics.
All I want to do with my shrimp boat is get my license to get a boat and then hit it hard for like 4 weeks when we're doing shrimp season. Have me a freezer. If I still got the shop. At the shop. You know, hunt hold 4,000 or 5,000 pounds, you know?
Yeah.
And put it in the freezer instead of selling it to the dock.
Yesterday, or in Iowa, this is where
$300.
Wow. Are you serious? Extra cash? I'm telling you. took in like a lot of bad stuff, and then they well, I'm trying to explain it to a 10-year-old. And so they take in like the bad stuff, like that we're breathing out, and they turn it into oxygen, which is what we breathe in. So that's why like plants are our friends, and we have to try to take care of them, like trees and stuff like that. Because if you don't have enough oxygen, it's not good for your brain, it's not good for your blood, it's not good for people. So we require a lot of oxygen, and plants help create, or do create oxygen. But see this, all these green things, that's not grass, that's some type of food. And like the tall, bushy stuff that we keep driving past, all of that is corn. Yeah, so we had a lot of corn that we were driving past. And the farmers have like a lot of equipment and stuff, which helps them harvest the different stuff that they grow. And then they'll have like one crop, which is like corn. They'll do that one year, and then they'll switch over to something else, because if you do only the same thing over and over again, it's not good for the soil. And so they have to like rotate their crops. Yeah. Yeah, that dark green stuff is not grass. This right here is actual grass, and then that's a cemetery. That's where people that are in heaven are buried. And then, you know, of course, trees and stuff. But like over there on the left, that's some type of crop. I don't know what it is, but that's some type of food source. That might be like, actually, that looks like baby corn. It's not fully big corn yet. Yeah, and that's corn over there too. So all that bushy stuff, they started off with seeds, and then they grew it, and they're waiting for it to turn into the corn. And then they'll have big, big, big parts of farming equipment and tractors and stuff, and it'll get all the corn. Little rows. So that's a cornfield. everything. It's like gumbo. You can't just have all one thing. That's not healthy for you. You have to, like, have variety. Christmas trees, that's because they are